Now it's time for idioms. 好，接下来呢，我们再来看看成语。今天呢，给大家准备了两条比较简单的成语。Number one, blow hot and cold. 什么叫做一会儿刮热风，一会儿又刮凉风呢？那么是形容人的冷热无常和三心二意。我们给大家一个例句，我们说 The president blows hot and cold about a tax act. 总统对是否提出一项征税法案犹豫不决。The president blows hot and cold about a tax act. 他对于提出这样一项征税法案犹豫不决。Okay, and number two, hot air. Hot air 本来是指热空气。那么在这里呢是形容人说大话和空话了。你比方说人们普遍认为政客嘛都是吹牛大王啊。Politicians are generally regarded as being full of hot air. 我们知道对政客比较贬低的说法应该叫做 politicians. Politicians are generally regarded as being full of hot air. Okay, once again.Blow hot and cold. The president blows hot and cold about a tax act. Hot air. Politicians are generally regarded as being full of hot air.